Good morning and welcome to chapel this morning. We gather for sung morning prayer, called to worship by some beautifully melodious tones. Thank you, Russ. We gather to sing, to read, to breathe, and to take some time apart, some time outside of the busyness of our day, some time in which, hopefully, our minds can be focused and a little bit more emptied. So I invite you to stand, and we begin with our opening dialogue.
Hallelujah. Praise God in the holy temple. Praise God in the mighty firmament.
Praise God for mighty acts. Praise God for exceeding greatness.
Praise God with trumpet sound. Praise God with lyre and harp.
Praise God with tambourine and dance. Praise God with strings and pipe.
Praise God with resounding cymbals. Praise God with loud clanging cymbals.
Let everything that has breath.
Thank you. From Mark 11, 27 through 33. Again they came to Jerusalem. As he was walking in the temple, the chief priests, the scribes, and the elders came to him and said, "By what authority are you doing these things? Who gave you this authority to do them?" Jesus said to them, "I will ask you one question. Answer me, and I will tell you by what authority I do these things. Did the baptism of John come from heaven, or was it of human origin? Answer me." They argued with one another. "If we say from heaven, he will say, 'Why then did you not believe him?' But shall we say of human origin?" They were afraid of the crowd, for all regarded John as truly a prophet. So they answered Jesus, "We do not know." And Jesus said to them, "Neither will I tell you by what authority I am doing these things." Word of God, word of life.
Thank you. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Mighty God of mercy, we thank you for the resurrection dawn, bringing light and life to each new day. Especially we thank you for the sustaining goodness of your creation. For the new creation in you and all gifts of healing and forgiveness. For the gifts of relationships with others.
We remember this day on earth and his family and friends, the student of NDSU that is on mission. Be present with them in a special way.
For the whole communion of faith. Merciful God of might, renew this weary world, hold the hurts of all your children, and bring about your peace for all in you. Especially we pray for those who govern nations of the world. For the people and countries ravaged by strife and warfare. For all who work for peace and international harmony. For all who strive to save the earth from carelessness and destruction. For the people of God in every land. O God, you have called your servants to ventures of which we cannot see the ending. By paths as yet untrodden, through joys and perils unknown. Give us faith to go out with good courage, not knowing where we go, but only that our hand is leading us and your love supporting us. In your name we pray. Amen. Please pray the prayer our Lord taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass